A blinding flash. The shutter. These locusts carve you lean. They smile and pry at your alibi. Their rotted souls. Through yellow stains, as vomit rains from their holes of false respect, I try to appear as pure and clear as my public would expect. Yet my hours spent on a path hell-bent are stolen and printed as lies. They'll never succeed as their unspoken green shows red in their lifeless eyes. To occupy this space in time, as an artist who plants the seed, if holding a quarter, I'll flip from a dime, these ticks continue to feed. While shaking your hand with a knife in your back, they grin in the tone of deceit. They'll follow your path so far off the track while stroking their flaccid meat. They create who you or happen to see. Their sockets too filled to see. In a void space of luck, they run and they duck. They want it. I-Media-atley.